Also, when you're changing the stock cooler, always do this. This is what you do, like this, like that. Always do it like that. Never pull it out, because otherwise the CPU will be stuck straight to the bottom. Always twist, turn, pull.